Few pirates have even heard of the shores of gold, let alone seen them with their own eyes. They say it's an island riddled with untold riches, ancient secrets, hidden tombs, and deadly traps. But you won't find it on any map, for it was swallowed up by the mists of the Devil's Shroud. This book is the journal of the pirate lord himself. It tells of his first ship, the Magpie's Wing, and the journey he took to find the mythical Shroudbreaker, the only way to part the fog and reach the shores of gold. If you dare to follow in the footsteps of the greatest pirate who ever lived, then take the journal and use it to find the wreck of the Magpie's Wing. It holds clues to the Shroudbreaker's whereabouts. Bring it to me, and I'll set you on your way to the shores of gold. But don't be fooled. Only the bravest, strongest pirates will make it back alive. I wish you luck. You're going to need it.
Yeah.